In cutting and hauling and frosting and snow, we're up against troubles that few people know. It's only by courage and patience and grit, and eating plain food that we keep ourselves fit. The hard and the easy we take as they come, and when ponds freeze over we shorten our runs. To hurry my hauling with spring coming on, I near lost me a mare out on Tickle Cove Pond. Lay ho, William Overd, lay ho, William White, lay ho, love the cordage and pull all your might. Lay ho, love the bowline and pull all you can, and give me a lift with poor kid on the pond. That the ice grew weaker each day, but I still took the risk and kept hauling away. One evening in April, bound home with a load, my mare showed some halting against the ice road. She knew more than I did, as matters turned out. It'd been lucky for me had I joined her in doubt. She turned round her head with tears in her eyes, as if she were saying, you're risking our lives. All this I ignored with a whip handle blow, for man is a stupid, dumb creature, you know. And the very next moment the pond gave a sigh, and up to our necks went poor Kitty and I. Lay ho, William Overd, lay ho, William White, lay hold of the cordage and pull all your might. Lay hold of the bowline and pull all you can, and give me a lift with poor kid on the pond. If I had taken wise Kitty's advice, I never would have made that shortcut on the ice. A poor creature, she's dead, poor creature, she's gone. I'll ne'er get my mare out of Tickle Cove Pond. But I raised an alarm you could hear for a mile, and neighbors showed up in a very short while. You can always rely on the Overds and Whites to render assistance in all your bad plights. To help a kind neighbor is part of their lives. Same can be said for their children and wives. And with the rope fastened around the mare's breast, William White for a shanty song made a request. There was no time for thinking, no time for delay. Straight from his heart came this song right away.